Japanese Ito to begin.
One love.
Tremendous half-long serve there to begin. You can see there, trying to brush up the back, caught the back of the table. Choi talked about the quality of the Ito service. Case in point there, first point of the match. And then there goes a little bit deeper, catches the top of the blade. It's where she can get on top of the points. Opponents so quickly, Ito. The very best service games in the sport right now.
One, two.
Choi can get into some of these points more, though. Especially behind the service, she'll feel that she can... Look, I mean, she's going to have to play an amazing match here. The rankings don't lie.
Two, two.
But she can keep things tight initially, serve and receive. Get into a few of these exchanges. Get Ito out away from the center of the table. Get her stretching. Can be possibilities there.
Three, two.
Again, as I've said, I mean, this Hina Hayate, Mimarito, you'd say the Japanese pair, you're looking best service games in the women's game right now at the elite end. I mean, they've got to be two of the top three, top four for that.
Three, three.
This is out there over the table. Ito. Sometimes be a struggle for her. She's trying to get round, of course, with her frame over the table. Get that control. But no, the service is going to be an aspect to follow. Can Choi steal a couple of points, steal a few points on the receive to increase her chances?
Four, three.
Go the variety of Ito as well, with the strawberries as well being thrown in. All that, those elements that they are adding to the game the whole time, variations.
Five.
Just never
four.
Someone who rests on her laurels. I remember actually during the pandemic as well, commentating Mima an awful lot where she was doing well in events. These contender, star contender stops, which really signaled the start of world table tennis.
Four, six.
And holding Doha since then. When you watch Ito after a little while, when she's had a little break, it's something new. And they've had a training block. Never looks to sit still with her game. Always looking to add something.
Four, seven.
Short angle there, and then able to find the space.
Seven, five.
It's good service. They're trying to dig that back, but enough underspin on it there from Choi to get the error. And a third of the way up the net, keeps her in touch.
Seven, six.
Half apology there from Choi. Generate those angles they see. Going out wide there. Caught the back edge in the end, but it's actually the previous ball there as she set up. See if she can get Ito out to end of range. Easier said than done, of course, but you've got to get out of the middle. Get her out wide.
Six,
through the
eight.
Middle. She's so good. The brush, the control there through it, and Ito's lead here up to three again, two from the opening game, the Japanese.
Nine, seven. 9-8.
Yeah. Service error there from Ito. So very well through this first game. Yeah, just taking a few extra moments here to compose herself. That fault. Excellent serve there. That's loaded. Absolutely laced. I mean, looking there, obviously, to push back under it, but it barely got up off the table. Knife that service, Ito. Game points, a couple of them here. Against Choi. Oh.
11-8 to Ito.
Edge of the table there.
One love.
Slams that fast long to begin. You know, it's funny looking at the head-to-head between the two. You often, I think, touched on it at the outset, the fact that Ito is 2-1 up, but you also have to look at when matches took place.
1-1.
Jams into the pocket area, section there of Choi there with that receive. See, round that there, just glances it that time rather than going for a strawberry. Just concentrates on pushing hard and deep into the body. Jam the opponent. There's that variety again on the receive. Get it on the serve, of course. But the the head-to-head between the two. I mean, the most recent meeting, the World Team Cup, was there in Tokyo, end of 2019. I think what you see in the meetings, more interesting for me, is that was 3-2 for Ito. Shows that Choi, we've seen in the match so far, has got ways she can trouble her. Choi's one win back in 2015, but of course Ito is so good already at that point. He met a couple of times in 2015, split the meeting. Ito winning 4-0 at the Korea Open. The semi-final there, and Choi with her one win was at the Croatia Open that season. A 4-3 win, 11-7 in the seventh.
Two, three.
Fabulous. Such command, composure here. Trading, not giving up any ground, and then able to flatten that out to take the point, Ito. Class. Yeah, read the fast service. Got to be a little bit careful there. Choi started the game with that. Ito was more than alive to it. And the way, of course, she can receive so flat as well, Ito. She reads that, sees it early. Comes back almost quicker than it came. This was the case there. Lead of 2 for the Japanese.
4-3.
It's a good receive there. Minimised Ito's options. Again, getting that receive to stick. You could chop a little bit. Just focus on Choi here. She's able to do that. Takes a bit of pace off it, but a little bit of backspin as well. Just hangs in the table. Difficult for Ito to attack that with not much pace on it.
Four, five.
Good pace on that, though. See it again here, controlling this point, Choi. Again, look, move out wide to the Ito forehand to create the opening. Ito there recovering, but not able to get set, and therefore taking it more out of the middle than the backhand side. It's all because she was a little bit rushed in the prior play. And now reaching over the table. Can be an area just sometimes she can struggle a bit. Short enough, you can see, leaning there into the table. Not much time there, really, and sort of her wingspan can sometimes be an area to hurt her. Brilliant.
Six, six.
Good play here from Choi. This one here, good counter forehand block. And the angle so good there. Kissing that sideline of the table from Ito. Very nicely done. See here, needs the preparation time to set up Choi, but when she gets that lefty forehand, she can take big cuts. Ito, I think the reaction is that she gave her too much time. These balls popping up, make them a bit deeper, a bit shallower.
6-8.
Peter received there, misses out. Pressure on the service here, trailing by two.
Seven, eight.
A bit ambitious there from Choi that time. Not as much time on the big forehand. Wheeling away from that. It's a really high tariff attempt there. In that area of the table, the amount of time she had, lack of it. Ito at her best there, punching on top of the contact point, close to the table, one, and again, boom. That's where she's at her most dangerous. Adjusting her shoelace there. Reason for the delay, Choi. Back with the service here.
Oh. 8-9.
How big was that? Good receive, but I mean, what came back at her to find the winner? Oh, that is glorious. Strawberry receive in there as well to add to the mix. Very sweet here. Four points in a row gives the game point.
10-9.
Yeah, I mean, the first ball from Choi here, we see again, pops up. Good counter to the hard flat backhand from Ito there. Still another game point for the Japanese. Gets it done this
11,
time.
11-9, Ito Mina.
Not having things all her own way, but all the same, Mima Ito for a spot in the next round for Mima Ito.
Love one.
Starts with a foul service. And on top here of Choi Hyo-ju at the moment. Going with the rankings. Still time for it to turn around a bit, though.
One.
Plays so... One of the things opponents say about Mima Ito is just how she's able to rush you with the style of play. Play the match at her pace. Serve and receive and beyond. We've seen a bit of that here, that point there. There's no time, reaction time.
1-2.
Yeah, Choi is able right to take on that forehand line, but it's coming so quickly. So little time there to get set and attack.
3-1.
She puts you under such pressure, and that's why you can get those opponents there. I mean, that's a error on service there from Choi, but it all comes the build that you feel like the match isn't in your control.
3-2.
Done well there, but you're getting so much variety the whole time. She takes the ball so early, then you've got the pips as well. Short pips on the red rubber there for Ito as well. She's got all this coming at you the whole time. And you've got fractions of a second here to make the choices that you hope will be the right one.
Three.
And even there, loses the point three to the tail break. And it's on her racket the whole time. She's the one dictating, making the play, even when she loses out. And there's no backing off from that. She'll go again. As if you watch her week to week, as if you maybe not so familiar with the game, it's just that, never any hesitation.
3-4.
Definition of a front foot player. Beautiful angle again. One area that you work on, good stab, receive. Third ball we've seen, and seen over the table, Ito, some mistakes. Otherwise, it's the key elements of their game are firing well, including that serve. You see no read there at all. That pops right up from Choi on the receive here. And then loads of time over the table to slap it away. Beautiful feeling. Beautiful feeling as well. Ball prior. Just gets that ball dying. Choi expecting it deeper, faster.
Timeout.
Now we've got a timeout. It's to happen pretty quickly here. Oh, lovely there.
7.
Ooh, a chop element in that. All this variety from Ito that you get, whatever the situation, whatever the scoreline, that commitment to variation. It's so difficult for the opponent to feel any rhythm against it.
7-5.
Fast long, totally fast long. And that surprised Ito. Choi has generally gone really, really definition of fast long. That was more towards a half long. Surprising Ito with the length as much as anything of the pitch of the service. Still has got this on her racket though. Serves to come here. 4 away. Shovel service there.
5.
And third ball scuttling through onto Choi. And then, again, talk about the subtle variations. Again, shovel service, but so much deeper that time. She's taking a little bit of the spin off it there, going flatter. Too much for Choi. Oh, brilliant.
5-10.
One of the best points she's played. This time on receive, Ito. Turning it on here. She moves here to the cusp of victory. 5 match points.
10-6.
Second match point now with the service here, Ito.
11-6.
That will do it for the Japanese. Comfortable win that for Mima Ito.